Are you ready to take your vows?
Yes.
Yes.
My constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward.
In the presence of God, our family and friends, I offer you my solemn vow
to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, and in life as well as in death.
I promise to love you unconditionally, to honor and respect you,
to laugh with you and cry with you,
and to cherish you both in this life and in the next.
Who has the rings may step forward now. Oh, wait. Take it back. Bryan, please take Maria's right hand in your right hand. Right hand.
Opposite.
No. Remember, right hand. There you go. Okay. We'll stop. Okay. As the right side of the body governs masculinity, Maria, please take Bryan's left hand in your left hand, the left side of the body symbolizing femininity. Two forces together creating the undying, endless love and the commitment the two of you share. The circular shape of the ring and its placement on the ring finger our tradition based on the significance of the vena amoris, also known as the vein of love, which is a direct line from the ring finger to the heart. Now, whomever has the rings may step forward. Do you, Bryan, Joseph Ramberg, take Maria Elizabeth Manor to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
You may place the ring on Maria's finger. Do you, Maria Elizabeth Manor, take Bryan Joseph Ramberg to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
You may place the ring on Brian's finger. By the power vested in me by the state of Arizona and the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Bryan, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Bryan and Maria Ramberg.